What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today's video, we're racing at Log Road. It's gonna be a fun one. Like this track a lot, so should be fun. We'll pick you guys up in a little bit. Got one of the best parking spots physically ever. We rolled up super late. You guys want to see this? Wait until you guys see this parking spot. Right next to the shitter. Oh yeah. Prime parking's position. There's some wild shitters we're parked next to. Only throttles. Go get yourself some gear.
Enough joking around. Let's get to practice.
Got done with my motos and ended up going 2-2 in 250B for second overall, and then in the open B class I went 3-1 for first overall, which is pretty good. And yeah, had a good day here at Log Road, and getting ready for tomorrow, so stay tuned for tomorrow's action, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Well, once again, want to say good morning. Mike Butler down there, pit pro, right across from sign up.
Yep. So that was a really fun practice. Track is a little bit muddy, as you can tell. I got a little, like my mustache. Very nice, tastes nice. Dirt's a little gritty here, a lot of rocks in it, so. Telling me the dirt samples from tasting this stuff. Not too good. But anyways, yeah, that was a really good practice. Went out there, had a lot of fun. Passed over 50 people, so that was kind of crazy. Tried to get one clean lap, couldn't get a single clean lap. Was scared that I was going to come over a jump and have a big pile up and then jump on them, so that kind of sucked. But besides that, it was a good practice and had a lot of fun. So we'll see you guys on the motos.
Yep, bike's a little cake. What happens when you pass a bunch of people in practice?
Yeah.
Mid-moto update, in the 250B class, I ended up getting pushed off the track first turn, and yeah, that kind of sucked. Came from dead last all the way back up to fourth, and that was the end of that moto. Four laps kind of sucks, so wish they would run like 30, but you know, they can't do that and get through all the motos. So, open B class, had an awesome hole shot, was second right behind the A rider, and went into like the third turn, and the kid came in and just T-boned me. Straight off the track I went, I was on the ground, he was just fine, of course, which is good for him, but sucked for me. And ended up third that moto, came all the way from dead last, everyone was already gone, and I made my way all the way up to third place. So I'll pick you guys up in a little bit after my last two motos. Just got done with my final two motos, and let me just tell you, today was a struggle, that's for sure. Just with me, the bikes, and everything, it's just been a big struggle. So mud didn't really help either, but besides that, it's been pretty good. But in the 250B moto, I managed to get a first and that, so that was cool. And since I got a first and a fifth in that, somehow I ended up to get second overall, so that's pretty cool. And then in the open B moto, the last moto, it wasn't very good. I'm just gonna say that both of our scoopy tires, the tubes in them popped, so we had to just run a normal 33, and that was not the move in this mud, that's for sure. Had no traction and was sliding all over, skipping all over. Wasn't very fun, so that kind of sucked. But because of that, I ended up fourth overall in a 450 or open B. And yeah, that kind of sucked. So yeah, wish I could have at least got a third in that. But well, it's the way that things go. Today was just one of those off days, and we'll get them next time. So I just want to thank my sponsor real fast, Only Throttles, for hooking me up with the fresh gear, keeping me set. And yeah, I was looking good out there, looking better than I was riding, that's for sure. So thanks to them. And if you guys like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.
like them on the outside. I'll show you what it feels like.
Goodbye, shitters. We'll see you next time.